guys, what is up? True Savage here, and today, if you saw my last video, we were playing on a Skyblock map that me and my friend built. And last, you're probably wondering why I'm on a chicken farm, or an animal farm, as we have. And in my last video, Come on, Jean Martha, just stop, don't fly. You're not allowed to fly, Jean Martha. Babe, you can't fly, you're not allowed to fly.
I'm not flying.
Oh, it looked like you were flying when you were like coming down on that. And whatever. Well, if you saw my last video,
yeah,
I got freaking loaded with ants.
I actually found my island.
Yeah, Jay Marth actually restarted his island over there because he overloaded it with diamond and iron and all that other good ores.
I was cheating a lot, but I restarted it. So
yeah, he cheated a lot, but he had been a good boy and he restarted it, and now he lowered the amount of ores that were in it.
Yeah.
Which is good.
Down here.
And I'm just going to come and...
Can you help me?
No. I have to wait. What?
Can you help me find some iron?
Yo, I'm standing up right now, but it feels like I'm sitting down.
Really?
Yeah. Like, it feels so weird. I feel an energy flowing through my legs. I don't know why. It feels weird. Oh, hey! I can make... if you saw my last video, too, you saw that Jim Roth gave me 8 diamonds. And I'm gonna make myself a diamond pickaxe.
I'm looking for more iron.
Diamond pickaxe.
Yeah.
I made a diamond pickaxe. Now I just have to make my diamond sword.
Can you help me find iron?
What would you do if I said no? Martha, you also have 2 lives left.
Yeah, I know.
I'm going to, wait, no, I'm so stupid!
Dude!
Yeah?
My island only had 2 pieces of iron.
No, it doesn't.
I can't find any iron.
What? No way.
Dude, I only found 2 pieces of iron. Sorry!
Guys, I'm gonna help my friend trying to find some iron. And if you can't, they'll just you can just come on my island and you can take whatever you need. Cause I have a bunch of ores.
Right.
I'm actually just gonna take some of this emerald right here. Can I take some of this emerald?
Yeah, sure.
What?
No! Does that count as death?
Does
it?
to keep, you know, hold on.
Do I only have plus 5 now?
What? No.
Oh, I still have 2 minutes.
Good. Alright, sugar cane. Alright guys, so I'm just grabbing myself, me and my friend, some sugar canes. Alright guys, well I just got some sugar from sugar canes. Now I think I'll have to put it in there. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna make 3 pieces.
Here we go, I found the iron.
What do you need? What do you need? Hey? What do you need?
Hey,
dude. You need what?
Dude.
What do you need? Tell me what you need.
I'm making a sugar cane farm.
What do you need? Just tell me what you need. Just tell me.
You need to make a sugar. I can do you.
You need sugar cane? Dude, I have sugar canes right over there. On my island.
Where's the sugar farm? Where's the sugar cane farm then? Dude, don't hit me.
Dude, you need sugar canes. You need sugar canes.
Where is the sugar cane farm?
Over there. We don't have a sugar cane farm, but I got some over there. See how I have on my island? All right, go get them. I don't really need them. You can just go take them. Go take them.
Get them upstairs, too, because,
oh, man, this milk is so good. Oh, yeah, chop on that milk.
I'm gonna replace this. I'm gonna put this
on
my back too, okay?
So. Hold on, guys. I just have to look up the cake recipe.
I think I know how to make a cake.
We have to go into create. I'm gonna go into creative and get just a little bit of iron.
No more iron. Mine is literally out of iron. Let's put it down here. The hookup area. I didn't do food. We'll put it down here. Okay. Here's iron. BRB.
There.
I'm adding up 2 pieces of iron to mine because mine has 9.
Well, whatever. Well, I just got them just a little bit more iron. Throw that away.
Put that back, and then go back to survival.
Alright, well, yeah. Oh my god, I'm so dumb! How? Now I just cheated. I just cheated the game. Hold on, I have to get rid of this iron. Because I forgot I had a bunch of iron in my chest, so I have to get rid of that.
Hey, can you not throw my chest?
What?
Dude, my chest hasn't been concealed yet. There's nothing in my chest. Dude, you put nothing out. Cool boy. You have to refill my chest. You know that, right?
What?
You didn't refill mine. You didn't refill my chest.
What do you mean? Chest?
Well, I didn't refill either of your chests, because I haven't eaten potatoes. Hold on, let me eat first.
No, why didn't you refill the chests?
Yeah.
Cool boy, you're supposed to refill the chests.
I'm eating right now.
Hey.
Okay, I'll give you my iron pickaxe. Because I don't need
one. Dude, I don't need an iron pickaxe. I have a diamond.
Well, I got diamond too.
I'm just gonna put this in the chest.
Alright,
guys, well, now I'm just going to wrap up the video right now. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for part 3, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Deuces.